Hello students, we are going to discuss about concept of mass transfer coefficient. In most mass transfer operation, what are the mass transfer operation? Absorption, adsorption, drying, distillation, crystallization, etc. The turbulent flow, what is turbulent flow? It is Reynolds number greater than 4000. Zigzag flow or eddy flow, this is called turbulent flow. So another definition, this is the types of flow in which the fluid undergoes irregular fluctuation or mixing. So this is called turbulent flow. Examples of turbulent flow, oil transport in pipeline. So the turbulent flow is desired to increase the rate of mass transfer per unit area. So in such cases, the mass transfer rate is expressed in terms of mass transfer coefficient. Are you clear? So in turbulent flow region, that is zigzag flow region, there are three regions of mass transfer, but it is very difficult to know the value of distance in turbulent region through which diffusion occurs, whether it is molecular diffusion or eddy diffusion. All of these very familiar. So from my previous lecture we come to know, so the turbulent flow is the eddy diffusion. So it is considered that the entire resistance to mass transfer lies in the laminar sublayer of thickness is that. Okay, so the resistance offered by effective laminar film thickness approximately equal to combined resistance offered in three regions in turbulent flow. Already I said, so in turbulent flow region there are three regions of mass transfer, but it is very difficult to know the value of distance in that region through which diffusion occurs, whether it is molecular or eddy diffusion. Are you clear? So what is flux? What is the relation between flux and mass transfer coefficient? Flux is equal to mass transfer coefficient into concentration difference. Define mass transfer coefficient. Mass transfer coefficient is defined as the rate of mass transfer per area per unit concentration difference. The flux equation of the steady state equimolar counter diffusion for turbulent motion. What is steady state? In mass transfer operation, steady state is nothing but the concentration does not change with respect to distance. What is equimolar counter diffusion? So equimolar counter diffusion is nothing but molecules are equal but opposite direction. Turbulent flow is nothing but zigzag flow. So this is the one type of the flow in which the fluid undergoes irregular fluctuation or mixing. This is turbulent flow. Reynolds number greater than 4000. So what is the flux equation? Molecular diffusion in gases. So this is the case number 2, steady state equimolar counter diffusion. You refer my previous lecture from unit 1. So in that unit, so I will mention that molecular diffusion in gases, case 2, steady state equimolar counter diffusion for turbulent motion. So in this case we have to take final equation. From that derivation, Na is equal to dAb by RT is at into Pa 1 bar minus Pa 2 bar. So this is the final derivation of molecular diffusion in gases, the case number 2, steady state equimola counter diffusion for turbulent motion. Are you clear? Okay. Yes. So already I said the relationship between flux and mass transfer coefficient. Flux is equal to mass transfer coefficient into concentration difference. So from that, so we will consider for this situation dAB by RT z is equal to, that is the constant value from this expression. All of you very familiar, is right? Yes. So in that constant is termed as mass transfer coefficient. Why? Because the flux is the NA, flux or rate of diffusion. So here dAB by RT z, that is the mass transfer coefficient. Concentration difference or pressure difference, that is PA 1 bar minus PA 2 bar. As per the definition, flux is equal to mass transfer coefficient into concentration difference or pressure difference based on state of aggregation. So whether it is gas or liquid, are you clear on that? Okay. So from that expression, this is the equation number 1 from molecular diffusion in gases, case 2, steady state equimolar counter diffusion for turbulent motion. This equation taken from unit number 1 for molecular diffusion in gases. So in this situation, as per the definition, flux is equal to mass transfer coefficient into concentration difference or pressure difference depends upon the state of aggregation of whether it is gases or liquid. So here, so NA is equal to, which one is the mass transfer coefficient here as per the definition, dAB by RTZ into pressure difference. So PA 1 bar minus PA 2 bar. So where kg is equal to dAB by RTZ. Kg is nothing but mass transfer coefficient for gas. Mass transfer coefficient notation K. So G represents gas. Are you clear now? Yes. So second part, flux equation for steady state diffusion of capital A through non-diffusing capital B can be written as. So what is this expression? This is the one type of diffusion or stagnant diffusion. Stagnant diffusion is nothing but steady state diffusion or diffusion of capital A through non-diffusing B under steady state condition. So this equation taken from molecular diffusion in gases, case number 1, steady state diffusion of capital A through non-diffusing B. This is the final expression. You refer my previous lectures. So this equation taken from unit number 1, this is the third expression, NA is equal to dAB into PT by RTZ into PA 1 bar minus PA 2 bar divided by PBM. Are you clear on that? Okay. So as per the definition, the flux and molecular mass transfer coefficient. So the flux is equal to mass transfer coefficient into concentration difference or pressure difference. So depends upon the state of aggregation, this formula will be changed. The flux is equal to mass transfer coefficient into pressure difference. For this case, so which one is the mass transfer coefficient as per the definition? dAB into PT by RT is the PBM. Why? Because pressure difference PA 1 bar minus PA 2 bar. So here mass transfer coefficient of gas kg. Are you clear on that? Okay. So NA is equal to kg into PA 1 bar minus PA 2 bar. Are you clear? So from that, kg is equal to dAB by RT is that into PT by PB. Yeah. Are you clear on that? Okay. Yeah. This is the molecular diffusion in gases. Two cases. One is the diffusion of capital A through non-diffusing B. Second case, EQ mode of counter diffusion. Are you clear on that? Okay. So what is the difference? Steady stagnant diffusion and EQ mode of counter diffusion. Stagnant diffusion, one component diffusing through another component. Second component considered as a stagnant component or stationary component. So second one, equimolar counter diffusion. Equimolar counter diffusion is nothing but molecules are equal but opposite direction. The flux equation for transfer of A through non-diffusing B in terms of driving force expressed in terms of mole fraction. So the same case, molecular diffusion in gases, suppose in terms of mole fraction. So what is the mass transfer coefficient? So the case number one, the diffusion of A through non-diffusing B. So this is under stagnant diffusion or stationary diffusion. So this is the final expression taken from molecular diffusion in gases. Case number one, diffusion of A through non-diffusing B or stagnant diffusion. N A is equal to dAB into PT by RT is at YBM into YA1 minus YA2. So as per the definition, flux is equal to mass transfer coefficient into what is that? Concentration difference or pressure difference. In terms of mole fraction, mole difference. Are you clear on that? Okay. So which one is the mass transfer coefficient here? DAB PT by RT is at YBM. So this is called mass transfer coefficient. So the in terms of mole fraction, mass transfer coefficient is denoted as K suffix Y. So why we are putting Y here? This is the gases. Are you clear on that? Okay. NA is equal to KY into YA1 minus YA2. So one thing is very important, students, here. In terms of pressure, that is pressure difference. In terms of mole fraction difference. Are you clear? Second one, the flux equation for equimolar counter diffusion in terms of driving force expressed in terms of mole fraction. Are you clear on that? Okay. Yeah. So this is case number two. The same equation, molecular diffusion in gases in terms of mole fraction. Na is equal to dAB into PT by RT is at YA1 minus YA2. For this case, what will happen? So as per the definition, so in terms of mole fraction, flux is equal to mass transfer coefficient into, so mole difference. Are you clear? So from that, dAB into PT by RT is at is equal to what is that? Mass transfer coefficient. Mass transfer coefficient in terms of mole fraction, K suffix Y. Are you clear on that? Okay. And finally, Na is equal to KY into YA1 minus YA2. So this is the expression for equimolar counter diffusion in terms of driving force expressed in terms of mole fraction. Now we are going to discuss about liquids. So gases is over. The first part for gases or molecular diffusion in gases, two cases. One is a stagnant diffusion, another one counter diffusion. The two part is over. So now we are going to discuss liquid. So the for molecular diffusion in liquid, two cases are there. The first case, equimolar counter diffusion for liquid phase. So equimolar counter diffusion for liquid phase, this is the final expression. Na is equal to dAB by ZL CA1 minus CA2. So as per the definition, so flux is equal to mass transfer coefficient into concentration difference. So this their definition depends upon the state of aggregation here liquid. That's why we will consider concentration difference. Na is equal to, which one is the mass transfer coefficient here? DAB by ZL. So the into concentration difference CA1 minus CA2. So what is the mass transfer coefficient for liquid? KL dash. So K is the mass transfer coefficient. That is K dash here. Depends upon the state of